Well, good morning, guys. Today, I guess I get the Goofball of the Day award. Last night, I left a car door open, and this morning, we discovered a vehicle that won't start. So I hooked up a battery charger for a couple of hours, and then I was able to start the vehicle and disconnect the charger. Now the alternator is charging the battery just by itself. Just for kicks, I attached an inductive ammeter to measure alternator output. Output peaked at just over 70 amps, and even now, after over 20 minutes of charging, we're still at 37 amps. It takes a lot of energy to recharge a dead battery. So here we are after a few days. The battery is pretty much fully charged now, and so the alternator is just putting out what the engine is demanding to keep itself running, somewhere in the range of 20 amps or so. Well, I've been told that using an alternator to charge a completely dead battery is not particularly wise, and after reviewing this topic, I can see why. Using an alternator produces very high currents, and that tends to put the whole system at risk, both in terms of the higher risk of electrical discharge and also in terms of damaging the battery. Not only that, but the higher currents involved tend to produce a higher chance of electrolytic reactions, which results in more off-gassing of hydrogen and oxygen gas. Of course, a better way is to use a trickle charger and charge slowly over the course of several hours. You do it in a well-ventilated area, wear safety glasses, and keep your body as far as possible from the battery that's being charged, which is the source of those hydrogen atoms. You keep your electrical connections as far as possible from the battery to reduce the chance of spark. Also remember that your last connection is the one where you're most likely to get sparks. In this case, it's the plug for my trickle charger. So I had fun doing this little seminar, and it reminded me of some basic principles that I'd forgotten long ago. If this video helped you out and you want to see more of them, hit like or subscribe or leave a comment. I'd love to hear what others say. Thanks for watching.